At the start of January 2023, I arrived in Halifax for my student exchange program in Dalhousie University at the Schulich School of Law. I was a long way from home and honestly didn't know what to expect. Luckily for me, not only did I come with some friends from Singapore, but quickly made friends with some other exchange students here. After we attended our orientation program, we head out to explore what Halifax had to offer. Being in a new, foreign place not only meant having to learn to take care of myself, but also presented many new opportunities to explore. And of course, I couldn't wait to do just that. Because of our different schedules, I decided to go alone on several adventures. And what I've come to realize is that sometimes being alone allows you to do many things you wouldn't otherwise do in a group setting. Like just taking the time to reflect, or talking to random strangers you meet on your path. But even so, I couldn't wait to spend time with my newfound friends again. This is a video now, I can't wait. Being on exchange meant we couldn't be home to celebrate the Chinese New Year. So instead, we decided to bring home to us. After just a few weeks, we had formed a close community. And even though there may not be that much to do in Halifax, I feel you closer though you're 8 hours ahead. If we can pick it up, just tell me where and where. We always found ways to keep ourselves entertained. If you can hear me, does it really have to wait? I feel you closer though you're 8 hours ahead. Going back to the start.